how to check the voter enrollment list of our voting constituency in our village. Just to go to your Google or Chrome or PC browser. Type here as CEO Andhra. Here you will get CEO Andhra.nh.in. Click on that. You will get this menu bar. Click on that menu bar. You will find that PDF enrolled electoral rolls. Click on that as assembly constituency. In that, select your district. Select your constituency. Get polling stations. From there, select your polling booth. Here we will get like that polling station number, polling station name, polling station landmark or location, Telugu or English, whichever you want to use, mother roll and supplement roll. Mother roll in the sense of before 2018 enrolled voter IDs, supplementary in the role of after modifications or deletions or under the renewal new voter IDs. In this you can find out your polling booth station with your code. I am selecting 47 Sankalpa Mayapalli, which is the Mandal Parishat Primary School DPEP Sankalpa Mayapalli. Here I am selecting that mother roll with English. Here we will get a verification capture, nothing but verification code. Just enter the verification code 410BC1. Just submit that verification code. You will give that one. You want to download that pop up. Just download that one. You will get that data which is downloaded. Click on that. Now you will get your total number of voters in your polling booth with their names. Here you can see here the total assembly constituency and name 133 Mysore, port number. From here to the total polling booth are available. Yes, total 497. We will get total 497. Yes, 477 is the total. You will get that 477. So if you like this video, please share, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.